Okay, if I was restricted to just one blob, it would be the cocktail blob. Orange and yellow, 5mm booby eyes. You can fish it on any line, but it will always catch fish. Any time of the season, especially rainbows. It's just my go-to blob. If you're fishing the washing line or if you're pulling, you can't not be without it.